Alright, today we are learning how to teach the car call buttons. Park the car at the top floor, keep the doors open, engage the emergency stop button, press ESC to enter the menu, navigate to commands and enter. Scroll down to find teach-in COP. COP is car operating panel. LOP is landing operating panel. Press enter to select it. It shows how many COP panels exist. This car has two. Press enter again. Change the setting from off to on. Press enter to confirm. Now, head down to the elevator car. You'll see the floor buttons lit up red. That's your signal it's ready. If there's a card reader, unplug it now. Otherwise, the teach-in won't work. Press the door open button once. Press the lowest floor button once. Double tap the door open button. Press the B1 floor button once. Double tap the door open button. Repeat steps every floor button, in ascending order, always followed by a double tap of door open. Finish by pressing the highest floor button once. No double tap needed after the last floor. The buttons are now taught. Back in machine room, press ESC to exit menus. Go back into commands. Into teach-in COP. Change the setting from on back to off. Press enter to confirm. Navigate to DRV end commis and save the configuration.